Hey guys, Leo here. In this video, I'll show you how to download and install the correct version of QGIS in your computer. For this, we'll access this website, qgis.org, and this is the official website for the QGIS project. So trust only on this website. Please, please, don't download this software from any other sources. It's not necessary, okay? So first of all, we'll click right here on this button, download now. And in this page, we'll have few options to download. Right here, you have for Windows, Mac OS, Linux. So in this video, we'll focus on the Windows platform, but the process is virtually the same, okay? So let's click here in download for Windows. Personally, I recommend you to download these two options right here, the standalone installers. Even if you use QGIS for a long time, this is easier to install, okay? But Leo, we have two options. What is the difference? Let me explain. We have two options. We have LTR and LR versions. Well, LR stands for latest release, which is a version of QGIS with more features. So we have a problem. It's that this version is still in development, so you are more likely to find bugs, errors during the use of this software, okay? With that said, I always recommend to my students to download the LTR version, which means long-term release. This version is much more stable since it has been tested for a longer time and for much more users, okay? So all you have to do is click in this link right here. Note that by the time you are watching this video, this number may have changed for, I don't know, 3.28, 3.30, I don't know, but it doesn't matter. Just always download the LTR version, okay? Now all you have to do is to wait the download to complete. I have already done that, so let's click right here on this file and start the process, okay? All you have to do is click next, accept the terms, next. I strongly recommend you to don't change this folder. It may cause specific errors in specific operations during the use of QGIS. So leave it as it is. So click next, then click install. If any confirmation pops up in your computer, just hit yes and wait. So while we wait, let's go back to the website and talk about older versions of QGIS. Since QGIS 3.20, 32 bits binaries are not produced anymore. Also, Windows 7 no longer works. So what can you do if you have Windows 7, Windows 8, or simply want to work with an older version of QGIS? Well, all you have to do is click right here in all releases and click here. In this page, you have all the versions released by the QGIS project. And if you want, for example, the 3.12 version, you can just click right here and download the installer. In this version, you have to check if your operational system works with 32 or 64 bits. And how you do that? All you have to do is go in your file explorer, click here in this computer. This is in Portuguese, but click in this computer, in your computer, right click, properties, and in this window, check system type. It will show you 64 operational system for me. So for me, I will go right here and download the versions with underline 64 in the end, okay? If you are working with a 32 bits, you have to download this one with x86 at the end, okay? Let's go check our installation. All set, let's just click finish. Let's go to your desktop and you see that you have this new folder, QGIS with the version at the end. Just double click and you have to double click in QGIS desktop. So this will open the QGIS software, okay? Perfect, now you have QGIS installed in your computer. So that's all for this video. I hope this video was useful to you. If you have any question, just write down here in the comment section, okay? So see you soon.